Hello, it's me again, and I wanted to show y'all the mating behavior and defense pattern. Now, this is the female convict cichlid. She just come out to defend against the Jack Dempsey and the parrotfish here. But they've took up residence in this crystal cave here. So you can go in and out there, and then this top one's open. I really need to close that one off. But she's down there preparing to lay eggs on the glass side there. They love a really smooth surface. And then after she lays those eggs, he'll come behind it and fertilize them. But there's only sort of a glass cave for them. So you don't get this view all the time. I really ought to go live and just leave this setting here. It'd be really cool. I've not been able to see it this clearly in a long time. There's old camera hog trying to get in the shot as usual. And a pretty good view right there. And the small one, she's a female. Convicts are different than most. The females are than most fish. This female is bright colored. Uh-oh. Yellow lab went in there and chased her out. Here she's coming around. I really need to close up one of those doors with another rock. Because she is right ready to lay those eggs. And the male didn't do his job defending well. Maybe she's just preparing the nest. I'll see what I can do about finding a rock to close up this side hole right over here. I think that rock there used to be on it. I'm going to go ahead and move this big rock over there to close up that one hole right there. And that way they can only get in and out through the top. Or the side, or maybe just fix it where they can only get in and out there to that side. But I'll come back later. You better do your job a little better there, Mr. Daddy Fish. I'm ashamed of you. What are you talking about there, Pikachu? Huh? What are you talking about? What are you hunting, Juliet? Y'all want big grasshoppers right quick? Come on, big grasshopper. Big grasshopper. What are y'all looking for? Y'all, Julie spent the night outside with them dogs, didn't you, girl? I'm pretty upset with you. You wouldn't even come when I called you. Would she, Pete? And I'm going to get back busy working on this. Nice to talk to you today. Bye-bye now. Y'all go through and watch a few more of my old videos and comment and tell me what you like and what you don't like and how much change we've made over the years is pretty terrible. You know, this is a reality, not reality mix show, so nobody knows whether it's real or not. Some of it's real, some of it's not. Bye-bye now.